For millions of London commuters, this week holds the same old story. Another tube strike, possible disruption to London bus services, and ballots of British Rail workers which could lead to strike action over pay.
Really against calls, the strikes. We've had enough. We've had enough. It's public all the time.
But I know it will put out a lot of people though, you know, but as long as they've got a cause that's genuine, then it's fair enough, you know?
This is the latest news. A strike by tube drivers demanding more money for working trains without guards is on for tomorrow, with more walkouts planned. Bus workers will consider an improved pay offer tomorrow, but it's likely to be rejected with a strike call probably next Wednesday. And British Rail workers are being balloted for strike action over pay and negotiating rights. The misery looks set to get much worse before services on London's already overcrowded transport system returns to anything like normal.